Zacchaeus, small but eager, climbed a tree to glimpse Jesus passing by. Jesus noticed, called him down, and shared a meal, touching Zacchaeus' heart profoundly.